the Reapers might think they've already won, but we'll show them that we don't stand for that sort of nonsense in the Sea of Thieves. We can fight back. We can rebuild Golden Sands.
Oh, yeah? And who's gonna rebuild it? You?
Well, obviously we can't do it alone. We're gonna need every brave and true pirate that calls these seas home. We need to gather as many supplies as we can and bring them here. We'll show the Reapers we don't give up so easily.
So, they think they can just rebuild. We must act swiftly. They cannot be allowed to restore Golden Sands. We will call more pirates to our banners, and all will tremble before the might of the flame.
Go on, surprise me. Adventure calls.
The fate of Golden Sands balances on a knife's edge. Merrick is leading the rebuilding, but he's going to need some help. Head on over and help save Golden Sands.
Time yet? It must be!
Good hunting! Wish I could join ya!
Ah, great. More hands. Come and see me when you're ready to help. There's work to be done.
It's always great to see a fellow hunter. Putting a good word with Sirik for me?
The folks of Golden Sands are tough. They want to save their home, but it's going to take sweat and tears to see it restored. Tina and Sharon went off to fetch supplies, but they never came back. I'm not going to lie. I'm worried about them. Could you see your way to having a look for them for me?
It's your pleasure. Hope to see you again.
Thank you. Did you say something?
Is it grog time yet? It must be! Good hunting! Wish I could join ya!
Well now, would you look at that?
Everything we need to continue our repairs. I'm grateful for what you've done, truly I am. But we're far from done here.
The Phantoms won't let this place be, and the Reapers neither. We're gonna need people keeping a weather eye out for us. Keep bringing us resources and destroy any of them soul flame rowboats you come across. Together, we can see Golden Sands back to its former glory.
Go on, surprise me. Adventure calls.
It seems shadowy figures have been skulking around the shores of plenty. Might be worth heading over to Wanderer's Refuge to see what you can find out.
Thank you.
pledge your loyalty to the flame. We shall unchain the seas. Welcome. We have much to discuss. The flame of freedom has called to you. If you wish to see it burn Golden Sands to ashes, meet me at the Reaper's hideout. I will be waiting. Pledge your loyalty to the flame. We shall unchain the seas. Greetings. Only the strong can see that Golden Sands must fall. Bell, Merrick, and all those weak souls that have scuttled back to repair it. They will soon realize that resistance is futile. Help us acquire relic caches and explosives, and we will ensure that the fools fail in their plans. Take this compass. It will guide you to all you require. We Reapers are suspicious by nature, and my smugglers will only trust the boats they know. Now go, join my Reapers, and take a step closer to your eternal reward. my father's plans near completion. Rejoice, our victory is at hand. do as my father commands. May the flame burn. You have done well. The demise of Golden Sands is close at hand. Your assistance will not be forgotten. You will be first in line when my father brings forth his new world order. But our work is far from over. Continue smuggling relic caches, steal supplies, and use the Soulflame rowboats to weaken the border between the worlds at Golden Sands. My father's plans are in motion. It is only a matter of time until all we have worked for comes to pass. May the flame burn.